comfy,
No, I'm practicing.
You're going to make the batches.
And then do the practice ones also.
Oh, hello there. So we decided to go out camping. But what we discovered is when we bring our braai, there was a big problem. There were no bricks around, so we couldn't hold the braai. So, forget about the old braai I ripped through, but I'm sure if I break it.
Chuck it, it's fine. Scrap.
Damn, I forgot. What did
it's
I
scrap.
Forget about the old braai and say hello to the new and improved swing.
What?
Flip braai. It's really easy and definitely not complicated. Standing on thorns, it hurts. And what's the easiest part is you just drop it and it won't slip through. And second of all, it is really easy. All that you have to do and your food will never fall on the floor. All that you have to do is open this and put your food inside. And then while the fire is under, you just flip it and flip it. And you don't need tongsils.
Tongsils.
And you don't need tongs. Yeah, but over there, it's going to be over the braai.
Okay, cool.